everyone, how's it going? It's Oakley here, back with another video for you guys. Today what we've got for you is going to be some more Blast from the Past action. But before we get into that, let me introduce today's guest. His name is Matt. Matt, would you like to say a quick hello?
Hey guys, how are you doing?
So Matt, I mean, obviously we've done videos together, like we're in the same room and stuff. We haven't actually done like a split screen video in quite a long time, if ever actually.
I can't recall. I think it's a few years.
Maybe like FIFA 15, yeah, when you were able to get like accounts with like 35 million coins on it, willy nilly.
Back in the day.
Today, guys, we've got some FIFA trumps for you guys. You may have seen this already on my channel about 6 months or so ago. We did it with Jack, obviously. Today, we've got Matt as our contestant. And today on the line, we have got the man, the myth, the legend, and the absolute beast that is Scott Sinclair. You look at these statistics here, guys. 95 pace, 93 shot, 85 passing, 92 dribbling, 82 physical. It's unbelievable. Obviously, he plays up in Scotland. He plays for Celtic. I bought him for 130k, so it's a pretty expensive episode. At the end of the past, we've done Inform Christensen Eriksen and Team of the Year Sergio Ramos, so today's episode should be fantastic. If you're wondering about the rules, I'll explain this very quickly. We're going to open up some packs right now. We're going to open up a 55k pack. We're going to open up a 25k pack. Then we're going to open up the rest 15k packs to fill up our transfer list. We're going to do 30 players. That's the standard. So obviously, I need to put 29 players onto my transfer list. Matt's going to have to do 30 because he is not risking on Scott Sinclair. I'm doing it. This is my episode. So you can't use goalkeepers in this series. So you can only put up players, and every player that you get has to be put in. You can't just select like the best ones. You have to put every single player from your packs in. So that 55k pack's got 12 players. The 25k pack is a bit of a gamble, which is why we're then filling up the rest with 15k packs. The person who starts, the person who has the highest rated pull from those packs. So if Matt gets an 85 rated and I get an 84, he gets to start. You progress from left to right along the transfer list. Then when you get to the end, you go all the way back to the beginning, obviously. You can't use the same stat twice. So I can't say 95 pace here and then 89 pace again. If you do that, even if it's an accident, the momentum shifts back to your opponent. So if you say 95 pace and 82 physical and 95 pace, that's fine and you will carry on going. But if you just do two in a row, that's not allowed. Still got the two lifelines as per usual. You've got stick and switch. Switch is pretty self-explanatory. If I'm on my momentum roll and I lose to Matt, I can say switch. I then regain power. However, obviously Matt's going to have the same lifeline, so he could do that back to me. Stick, again, say I get to Scott Sinclair and Matt manages to beat me on one of the statistics. I can say stick, which means I stick on this card. Matt moves along to his next one, but has to choose a different statistic to try and beat me, which, given this guy's stats, could be pretty hard. Also, guys, because you've been showing so much love and so much support on the channel as of late, I wanted to throw something back to you guys. So right now, just here on my chest, there's gonna be a code. I'm not gonna tell you where it is in the like region sort of thing, because you guys are here first. You're some of the notification squad. This is like a little reward back to one of you guys. So whoever gets it, send me a tweet, and so as I can share it around. And if you want to see me to do more of these, drop a like rating down below right now. That'd be absolutely incredible. Final thing to left that's left to be said is that it's very hot in England. So if you're wondering about why my head is so shiny, that's
sun cream. Buckets right now.
We're sweating buckets, so but also there's a sun cream on there. Because I was reading an article, and you guys should do this as well, saying that you shouldn't just wear sun cream when you're, you know, going out sunbathing and that sort of stuff. You should wear it on a daily, because the amount of time you spend like walking to and from the shops and stuff, there can be damage done. So I'm out here trying to look after you guys. Without further
ado,
Matt.
Health and safety with Oakley.
Bro, I mean, I'm here. I'm looking out for my boys. I'm looking at my girls as well. Girls, you should be lathering up on the suntan lotion as well. Without further ado, bro, are you ready to get over and open up some packs?
I'm ready. Okay.
I'm starting with my 55k. No, I'm going to start with my 25k pack.
Should we do the same time?
I'm going to do 25k. Do you want to start there?
Yeah, okay. Do 3, 2, 1. We'll do it at the same time.
Let's do it, bro. I'm loving the synchronization. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Come on.
Be so good. That is so bad. This is not a good start for me at all.
Yeah, same here.
I don't think I've ever seen this guy before, man. To be fair, he's got a couple of good stats on there, actually. So I will take
it. I've had worse 25k packs. I'll take mine as well.
Let's go with a 55k pack now in a 3, 2, 1.
Bring it on.
Bang. Come on, please. No, there was going to be a long pause. That is so bad.
Yeah, same here.
Oh my goodness.
What rating is... Damn.
How high are you going? What's your highest rated so far?
Right now, 81.
81? Oh my gosh, your packs have been dreadful, bro.
These are not good.
Okay, well, I'm just going to put all of those up there because none of those are goalkeepers.
Better look. Jesus.
Get rid of him.
Right. Which pack next, reckon?
15k packs now. Back down to 15ks.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Now we can just free roll it, bro. We can just free roll it now. Let's see if we manage to get an improvement. So far, I'm going to be starting with an 83 rated. Not the best. I'm getting some silvers in these packs, bro. I'm not liking the look of that. You don't want silvers on your flipping thing.
I'm not getting great ones either.
I made the mistake there and actually sent some players to my club, so I deserve for these to be pretty bad.
Pack? I've got the same guy again.
I'm not sure how confident I am right now, man. I'm really not sure. So far, it's not been great.
Good players so far.
It's really not been great. 75, bro. Man. All right, so I've got 9 slots left. There's 5 of them. This could be my last. Oh my gosh, this is my last pack.
Should I still store players I've got as duplicate to my list as well?
Yep, everything.
Ah, okay. I didn't do that on the other ones. Okay, cool. I've got. Right. I think I've got enough though now.
I don't know if I'm feeling confident about this. My highest rated card isn't that high rated.
Mine is. Yeah, I'm.
And I've got a lot on the line here, bro. 130k is. That's cheddar. That is cheddar.
Cheddar. 4. Okay, I've got 4. How many more on this? 5, 6. Okay, got 2 more to go off this pack.
Okay.
Actually, got a free pack, so. Oh no, contract.
I'm not liking the look of these players,
yeah,
man.
These,
oh gosh.
Okay, need 1. Actually, I'll store. Yeah, list. I actually need some squat fitness guards for like foot champs, so I'll skip that. I think I'm ready.
Think you've only got 30 players on your list, no goalkeepers?
Yeah, let's have a look.
Go have a little double check just to make sure.
So one more.
So you need to get this
to be. Walkout.
Sorry?
If that was a walkout.
Oh gosh, I thought you said it was a walkout.
Yeah, it's not a walkout. Again, 81 rating overall.
Oh dear.
Okay, I'm ready for
You're ready
this.
To go.
I'm ready.
Right then, so now we've finished up our packs. We've both got 30 players on our transfer list. I have to start at my highest rated player, which sadly, I don't know how this happened. It's only 83 rated. Matt, can you beat an 83 rated player? I don't think you can.
I cannot beat, no. No,
can't. Okay, right. So what you need to do then, Matt, is find your highest rated player and start from them. So if you've got like an 82 rated or an 81, go find them and you have to start on that one.
Okay, let's have a look. 81 it's going to be.
All right then, so I'm going to start off right here. I'm going to go straight with the big guns. I'm going to start off with defending 83.
Yeah, you won.
I've won that one. Okay, so Matt then discards that player. We both move on to the player to the right. However, that was kind of stupid of me because I've got another defender and he's got lower stats. So really, I should have gone physical in the last one. I'll go physical on this one though, 72.
Okay. Oh, you won again, 2-0.
Okay, right, it's 2-0. So obviously, guys, I need to get 30 wins under my belt to actually whitewash him here.
You know,
not sure that's going to happen.
I think this card's so good overall, I could have a chance, I think.
I'm going to go dribbling 81.
Oh, no. 75. Damn,
oh, dear. Right, okay. I think I'm in a spot of bother with this one, to be totally honest with you. In fact, I've got to pray you haven't got a defender here. I'm going to go defending 69.
Yes, 71.
See what I mean? Like, I couldn't really
that's
win with this.
Shot 82.
Oh, well done. It's a good stat. Very good stat. Cool. So I discard that. You carry on to your next card.
Is that 3-2 you're winning, I think?
3-2 currently, yes. Cool. But obviously, we're going to forget about the score when it comes down to it, bro. You'll get down to it. Think, he's only got one left.
I think. Okay, I'm going to go for physical 79.
Oh, yes. Physical 82.
Who's that card?
I'm going to pronounce this wrong, but his name's, I think, Shalotto. He's an Italian, he plays for Sporting Lisbon, dribbling 84.
Yeah,
that's a very good stat to have. It's a very high stat. I actually had 2 of this bloke here. Shalotto again, coming in with the 82 physical, Matt.
72 physical, damn.
Oh dear.
You're on a roll. That guy was silver though, so he had a chance there with that.
Yeah, this is another situation I don't really want to find myself in too often, but we're going to go defending 75.
Yes, 83.
It's just very difficult to win with cards like that. Very difficult.
Okay, wow. Okay, yeah. Physical 84.
Oh, he actually gets some good stats. You've won that one though.
What do you have?
I had my pace and my dribbling were decent. I think it was 83, ah, sorry, 80 nice. Something it's, pace, 80 something dribbling.
Passing 80.
Oh, nice. See, man, you're good at this, man, because a lot of people think to go for defending and physical quite often, but you know that having like any like passing or dribbling that's over 80 tends to be a safe bet.
It should do.
Good like, knowledge, very good packs, knowledge. I'm impressed.
I know we didn't get any crazy packs as well.
Exactly.
Oh, wait. Oh, no, hold on. I've suddenly found a goalkeeper.
Oh, no. A goalkeeper's appeared out of nowhere.
I'm sure he wasn't there before. That's really weird. Bro, there's two goalkeepers.
Oh my God. I think, guys, what do you reckon to this? Let me know.
I'll be fair, you should have a point. Like,
this is what I was about to say. I was going to say, do you think in the future, if people have goalkeepers on their list, do you think the momentum should shift back over because they've got a goalkeeper? Let me know your thoughts to that in the comment section down below. But for this time, Matt, I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. It's your first time in the series. I'm not going to penalise you. Just get rid of the goalkeepers. Replace those two players from PAX. Yeah.
78 defending.
Oh!
Did I win that?
Yeah, you did.
Oh, just
76. Damn.
Ready again?
Yeah.
81 physical.
Oh, no, Vanderbilt. What are you doing to me, bro?
I'm on a roll right now.
You are on a flipping roll.
Next. Oh, okay. This is... Oh, my, I'm not... This guy's got the worst cards in the whole game. Oh, no. If I win this, I'm very lucky. 69 defending.
51!
Yes!
No. Dude, my
78 dribbling.
Yeah, you got that. Lucky I need to get some wins back, boys. We need to get some wins back very soon. Very
this
soon.
This is good fun. 81 physical.
Ah, 69. This is good fun when you're bloody winning.
I know. I'm loving this, mate. I'm having a great time. 85 pace.
No, you got that as well.
I was going on dribbling there. 90 pace. Crack.
Wow. Oh, yes. You've done it back to back.
It's your goal now, isn't it?
So that means you discard that player with 90 pace there, man.
Damn.
You got to keep an eye out when you're doing that.
Yeah, that can happen easily.
79 physical.
Damn, 75 physical on mine. So close.
And then I'm going to go 78 defending.
79.
Oh,
yes.
My gosh. Martin's Indy. You absolutely stitched me up, mate.
From, is that Standard Liège? This is a tough one. 78 defending.
Oh, Bia Biani. God.
You have no chance with him.
Wait one second. He's got all the way back to the...
This is not a great option. You ready?
Yeah.
70 passing.
85 passing.
Yeah,
yes.
I have a feeling I lose that. Yeah.
All right.
Crap.
Then we're going to go with 87 pace.
Yeah, you've won. 71.
Oh,
God.
76 defending.
65. Oh, no.
I think we might be about equal right now.
I think we're nearing it.
70.
Come on.
I'm going to try 73 passing.
63 passing. Oh, why didn't you choose physical?
I'm going to try 78 physical right now, though.
74.
Yes.
Oh, no. I think you're winning now.
I'm going to try 71 passing.
66.
Oh, yes.
It's getting closer.
85 dribbling.
86.
No.
Yes.
Who?
Felipe Anderson.
Oh my gosh.
What a guy.
You saved me. I thought Perotti was my man.
82 defending.
It's yours.
Okay, so now I go back to the beginning.
Yeah, you go all the way back to the start.
Actually, I got quite a lot more. Okay. 87 pace.
Oh my gosh, good stat. Well done.
Thank God for that. 76 physical.
81 physical.
Damn.
Clutch in there. Needed that.
Quick sell Asamoah. Okay.
Let's go with 78 defending.
26 defending.
Wow, that is terrible.
Gabby Dini.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Let's go with 81 dribbling.
55.
And then 82 physical.
84.
No.
Yes. Neon from West Brom.
How the hell is this?
80 passing.
Oh my gosh, that card is actually really good as well, but you just destroyed it. You just destroyed
Thank
it, man.
You. 78 defending.
74 defending.
Okay. 81 physical.
72.
Oh no, if I win this again, 69 defending?
73 defending.
Anyway, I'm glad I got rid of that card. It's so bad. You see the Japanese left back who's silver.
Bloody okay. Hell.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm gonna go with 93 shot.
93 shot?
93 shot.
Who's good? 72.
Let's try 84 dribbling.
Hold on, next card. Yeah, 61.
Let's go with 76 defending.
34.
Passing, 73. Yeah.
74?
Oh, you're kidding me. Right, I think...
I'm getting close.
I think I'm going to have to use one of my lifelines here, mate.
Okay.
I think I'm going to go for a switch. So I'm going to regain control. Don't forget, mate, you still got the ability to as well. So if you wanted to, you could actually snake me and re-switch it. But I'm going to put in my switch right now. And I'm going to say 78 physical.
And do I stay in the same card, right? I
stay in the same card. Yeah, you stay on the same card.
Yeah, I'm looking at that one. 81 physical.
What a dreadful waste of the switch.
Lifeline gone.
Oh my gosh.
78 defending.
Oh my gosh. The thing is, the caliber of my cards just isn't good enough.
Either. I'm going to go for 92 pace.
Oh my gosh. There goes my Benatia. Oh wait, one sec. I need to just come back to that guy because I need to get rid of this guy.
Where's my next card? Okay, cool. 82 defending.
Yeah, that's yours.
Perfect.
Oh, for goodness sake, one second. I just accidentally. Okay, I'm here, yeah.
Ready? 87 pace.
Did you just say pace back to back? No, you said defending, didn't you? Damn it.
Oh, thank God I said that. Yeah, I thought I did that for a second. Okay, 84 physical.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, next one.
You're going to get used to these now. 80 passing.
85 passing.
Damn.
All right. Oh.
Okay.
I'm going to go with 84 dribbling.
Yeah, you've won that one.
And I'm going to go with 76 defending.
76 defending as well.
You got 76 defending as well. All right,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, tied it.
We've got to do a rock, paper, scissors here then. Rock, paper, scissors show.
Scissors.
Rock! Alright, so I keep control. You discard
Damn,
your
that's
player.
That's a good card you just got rid of as well. Okay, let's
All right. I'm going to go with 92 dribbling.
Yeah, you're beaming that one. 79.
I'm going to go with 87 pace.
How is this going to fast? 60 pace.
Oh, I'm going to go with 76 defending.
30.
Oh my gosh, alright.
Oh no.
I'm going to go with 93 shot.
Oh, you easily
guys,
won that one.
I really, you guys, you won't be able to see my screen right now, Matt, but the viewers will be looking at my screen thinking, what the hell is going on here?
Go for your next one and then I'll probably use a lifeline, I think.
Oh my gosh. All right, I'm going to try 84 dribbling.
Can I? Yeah, stick.
You're going to stick. All right, so I then have to now move on to a different card. However, I get to you. So basically, you don't discard that card yet.
Okay, cool.
You're on your last card, aren't you? This is your last card, isn't it?
Not yet.
My card is a really bad defender, so I can't really do very much. I don't think I can actually win on this. I don't think it's possible. So,
what are you gonna go for?
I'm gonna go passing 64.
Yes! 69!
Oh my gosh. Was it a defender that you had?
No, it was a right mid. 87 pace. Right
no!
Mid. I buffed it. I'm going to go for 78 defending.
I am going to stick.
See, if this is your Scott Sinclair card and I've got to pick a different stat, I have definitely lost. I'll go for 87 pace.
95 pace.
Scott Sinclair, isn't it?
It's no.
Scott Sinclair. I would have not won in any of there, right?
I don't think so.
Pace, 64 shot, there'd be no chance. Okay.
How many cards you got left, Matt?
What was that question?
Oh, Christ. Oh, have mercy on my soul.
I may be on my last card.
84 dribbling.
64 dribbling.
Is that your last card?
I'm done.
You're done! Oh my gosh, bro, that was so close. Because the thing is, man, if you had like two players left and you just picked defending again there, I only had two cards. I had Scott Sinclair and El Shaarawy. El Shaarawy, if he wasn't there, I was finished. That was so close.
You've been done. I'd have had to make you discard that 130K amazing blue card.
130,000 coins.
He's got a great card. 84 physical. He's got to go though.
Bro, if you had 84 physical, that would have beaten Scott Sinclair. That would have beaten me. The defensive
stat. What's his physical like?
82.
Oh, damn.
Wow. Oh, that is such a flipping relief, because obviously, Matt, you might not be as familiar, but my regular viewers will know how many cards I discard on a weekly basis and how much coinage I get through. So to be able to actually keep one for a change, it's a very, very nice feeling, I have to admit. And we've got a win under our belts, boys. We've got a flipping win.
Came so close as well.
As FIFA Trumps goes, mate, that was probably one of the closest we've had. That was ridiculous.
It's better that way. You don't want it to be one-sided.
Oh, yeah, no, you don't want it to be an absolute whitewash. But that was so much fun. So much fun.
That was crazy.
If you guys have enjoyed this, smash out a like, Chris. If you want to see more of it, let's shoot for 3,000 likes. Just drop a like right now. Be sure to go and check Matt's channel out. We're also going to be doing a video over on his channel. Thank you very much for watching. I've been Oakley. That's been Matt. Thanks for coming on, mate. And I'll chat to you all in a bit. Bye-bye.
Bye.